Sup everyone, welcome back to our Intel Graphics Performance Analyzer video series, Intel GPA Framework Quick Tips. I'm Austin Eversole, an engineer on the Intel GPA team. I'd like to share more about how to use Intel GPA Framework to help with your profiling workflow. Last time, Pamela discussed the dump state layer. This time on Quick Tips, I want to share more about our auto-hooking feature. Several games have multiple processes or multiple windows. Sometimes the main part of the game is not the first process, so you want to be able to attach to the process of your choice. With the auto-hooking feature, you can choose which processes to hook to. To enable auto-hook, first use the -A option and then a -attach condition or -C. The -A option stands for attach and will wait for a workload to start and then attach to it. The -C option stands for condition and defines the condition that must be true to attach to the process. You can see here the command to attach to the second process of the Asteroids game. The phrase attach nth refers to counting up to the nth process, where n is a variable. For attaching with a regular expression, use the phrase regex-cmd with the regular expression as shown. One other important option for this auto-hooking feature is the flavors feature. The flavors features control the way the process detection is done and may be helpful depending on your situation. The three flavors are snapshot, strict, and busy, and can be used individually or in combination. Busy would be used with applications that start so quickly that Intel GPA might not be able to attach fast enough. So -F busy causes GPA to implement busy waits on the threads so that we can have time to attach to the appropriate processes as it begins. The other flavors are snapshot and strict. Snapshot uses a slower but more precise process gathering system. Use this flavor to ensure injection into the process. Finally, the strict flavor is helpful when running into issues with threads. If we have several threads at the moment we attached, then we probably missed the graphics initialization moment and can get skewed results. If you are seeing odd behavior with the target application or see a message about your application passing the attach point, try using the strict flavor. And those are our auto-hooking flavors. If the game you are injecting into has multiple processes or multiple windows, or if you would just like to run your game after running GPA Injector, then the auto-hooking feature is there for you in GPA Framework. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and share this video, and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel for more Intel GPA Framework quick tips.